Ready for the start. They're off. Off stride went Candy Sweet at the start. Quick beginning for Beer 30K. Leaving from the center was I'm the Muscle. And toward the inside is Top Me Off as they trot into the first turn. And offensive-minded here is Beer 30K. Moves off to lead a length and a half over Top Me Off. After the quick start, I'm the Muscle is gathered back in third. And trotting along in fourth, about five off the lead, is Big Charlie Moran as they go down the backstretch. Then it's Dag and Hanover and Lady Jeter, and left well behind after the break has been Candy Sweet. Opening quarter shows 28-2, and on to the lead rolls Top Me Off. Top Me Off got by Beer 30K and leads it now by a length and a half. Close third is I'm the Muscle. Long shot Big Charlie Moran is in fourth, traveling five off the lead. Then it's Dag and Hanover, Lady Jeter, and a long way back to Candy Sweet. Positions unchanged as Top Me Off is the target here. Top Me Off at odds of 3-5. Leads it over Beer 30K. And Dubé looks it over from third with I'm the Muscle. Next in fourth is Big Charlie Moran in those red blinkers. They went a half mile in 58 seconds flat. Now they wheel around the clubhouse turn. And first to pull will be Big Charlie Moran. And going with Charlie is Dag and Hanover. And three lengths back to Lady Jeter as the tempo begins to pick it out. It is Top Me Off, Beer 30K, and steady progress being made by Big Charlie Moran on the outside at 24-1. As they get to three quarters, trying to catch on to that cover is Dag and Hanover. Back on the inside went I'm the Muscle. Three quarters and 1:26.4. They leave the backstretch. It's a tenuous lead here for Top Me Off. On the outside, Big Charlie Moran not going away. Now slipping to the two path in third is Beer 30K, goes back in. Then comes Dag and Hanover. On the inside is a weakening I'm the Muscle into the stretch. It's Top Me Off getting hounded here by Big Charlie Moran. And third toward the inside is Beer 30K, but Top Me Off is holding firm. Top Me Off, too good. Big Charlie Moran second, Beer 30K third, and Dag and Hanover fourth. Number one, Top Me Off is the unofficial winner. Six, Big Charlie Moran second. Two, Beer 30K third. And seven, Dag and Hanover fourth. Results unofficial. The final time was 1:55.4. In the winner's circles, Top Me Off, owned by Katz, David Rovine Stable, and VIP Internet Stable, trained by Per Engblom, driven by Yannick Gingras. It is the sixth win of the season for the four-year-old, Top Me Off.